the end of the pier down here. Now look at this balcony out here. Of course, look at that view over there. Let's go out. This is the fifth floor, 5 o'clock. Closing. True by Hilton Pompano Beach Pier. You've got your deck up top. Your pool is there on the second floor. The entrance into the hotel there. This part over here is Home to Suites. And this part over here is True. Let's take a look at what's around. So you walk right out of the hotel and down here to your left. And right around this corner is the Pompano Beach Family Pier. Now parking for this hotel is out and to the left over there. Not a block, it is the next block. Let me show you. The parking garage for Home Suites. There's a coffee shop right over there called What You Brewing. It's a place here called Burger Fi. This place right here on the corner is called Burresco, a Mexican restaurant. There you go, the Pompano Beach Fisher Family Pier. Let's check it out. This place here you hear the music from is called the Lucky Fish. Let's go check out the pier. Oceanic, walk-ins welcome. Oh, now that has a top deck. Looks like a great place to eat. The Lucky Fish is here on your right, Oceanic's on your left. The pier. The end of the pier down here. Everybody fishing. He's got something big, it looks like. Oh, it's a shark. It's a big one. I can see it. I can see it right out there. I don't know if y'all saw it. I wish I had the zoom camera. Oh yeah, I can see it. It's a big shark. He's right out there. Walk back down the pier. We'll take a shortcut here behind Lucky Fish and then cut over to our restaurant, our hotel. Here's our hotel. People up in the up top enjoying the roof. Who's up on the second floor? Let's go inside. So half of this hotel to your right is Home to Suites, and the other half is True. Check in straight up here. a little seating area. Snacks. Coffee. Got some games for you to play over there. Beautiful seating area. Look at that beautiful artwork. Well, you can take this to the rooftop if you're just going there. Oh, this is the breakfast area. Very nice. Those don't seem quite ready. I think I'm going to get a coffee before I go upstairs. Lots of snacks. Let's look at the price list. Getting dark, but check out this pool. It's very nice. Oh, there are some rooms that have balconies that open right up to the pool. Little area for the kiddies. We'll see. Warm, not hot. Lots of water bottle filling stations. I really appreciate that. Nice little workout area. Three walls or so. Oh, look at those. Are those pelicans? Very cool. And a nice little laundry area. How much is a wash? Whoa, I think they're free. They are free. Very cool. A laundry card at the front desk, $15. Unlimited laundry. Ice machine. No vending machines. Not up here. Okay, let's record this room. Room 503. This is a king ocean view. Look at that, you can already see the ocean out there. Let's start with the bathroom though. A nice large bathroom, large sink. Several towels there, which I really appreciate. Oh, these hand wash. Oh, okay, cool. Look at the shower. Oh, I thought it was a bath, it's a shower. But it's a nice shower. It's back here, anything? Hair dryer. Okay, let's check out the rest of the room. Nice hanging area. A safe. A couple of wall, one wall plug and a couple of USB. Oh, I like this. Out in the middle of the room, the hanger here for your clothing. Oh, I have a fridge right down there. Here we got some USBs. We do USBs and some plugs. Nice big bed. There's a little seating area. Take your shoes off and such. A nice TV. A workspace, which is necessary. Got my stuff on it already. Now look at this balcony out here. Of course, look at that view over there. Let's go out and check out that balcony. No light on the balcony, which I really appreciate. Lots of room, look from here. This is the fifth floor, 503. Parking garage is front and left. Look at that. Get the long range camera and show you that pier and some of those boats. Beautiful restaurant over there playing live music every day of the week, 6 to 9. Oh, look, the pool area. That's really nice. I'm going to have to check that out in a few. Hot tub right down there. Oh, yeah. This is wonderful. Rooftop deck over there. Got to check that out, too. Yeah. Little drone flying out over the beach. Let me see if I can catch it. Step outside, but I bet this camera is going to immediately fog up. All the condiments for your waffle station. Some muffins, oranges, cereal, fruit, the toaster, bread. Up here we've got some omelets, some like egg bowls pre-wrapped, sausage, some breakfast sandwiches, another waffle maker, oatmeal, another kind of grits, grits. Must be decent diving out there. Everybody seems to be doing it. Thank you.
Look at that view as soon as you step off the elevator.
This was a really nice hotel, nicer than we're used to. Thanks for watching.